Tail it back to the door and punch those numbers in.
I saw that! You fucking cheat!
What did you say?
Listen, my supplier's got a new shipment of plasmids coming in, and I need you to pick them up from the lab in Hedon Plaza. There's a hidden switch to open the back door. It's tucked away under the cash register in the shop front. And don't let nobody see you do it. Otherwise, we'll have supplies crawling all over the damn place trying to get a taste.
I do love Siren Alley. The kind of place you go to scratch an itch you're ashamed of, even in a town with no laws. But that's not why I favor it. The place started out as the Mason's Quarter, all builders and architects, proper as you please. And it just tickles me when someone in a fancy hat falls in the mud. Like a lot of the ladies down here, Siren Alley was born with a more respectable name. But only God remembers what it was.